right now, this is the lab for GRC 440, which is magazine design technology. And it's just a class where we learn how to properly lay out and design magazines.
Everything they have learned in their previous classes, both software and pre-press and production and digital printing, all come together in this big project.
We're constantly learning different little tricks. We use InDesign and Illustrator.
It's really teaching us how everything is properly designed and properly laid out.
You just have to have your creative juices flowing all the time and be able to change direction and take feedback and provide feedback. That's one of the kind of the fun parts about this class too, is that you're not only creating this project, you're also providing feedback for the other students in the class on their projects.
I like that I get to do basically anything I want into and then put it into a cool little magazine. And I'm excited to see the finished product. It'll be pretty cool.
We're actually going to be printing the magazine, collating the magazine, and then producing this really cool magazine that compiles all the students' projects. And then we convert all of those files over and we create an iPad app, which is kind of fun because they can add interactivity, video, moving graphics, scrollable text frames. And so it's neat to see a project start in print and move all the way through into an interactive app.